Hello, it's Christy Marcotte. I have a new 6x6 paper pad tutorial to share. I am using the fun new release called Down on the Farm from Doodlebug Design. It is so darling, I actually bought two paper pads. I decided to pass on the coordinating die cuts and sticker packs this time and use the Hey There stamp set from Lawn Fawn. Prior to starting the paper pad, I stamped and colored a bunch of the images. Any cute farm animal stamp set would work well with this paper collection. I will also be using some of the cut-aparts included in the paper pad, although they are a smaller size at only 1.5 by 2 inches. This paper collection is so versatile. It's perfect for kids and adults and is great for different card themes. My neighbor loves her chickens, so she will be getting a birthday card using the chicken paper. I'll keep a few of the cards to have on hand, but most of the cards will be donated to a local retirement home. I did use a lot more cardstock for the backgrounds in this set of cards. There are papers focusing on one specific animal for several of the designs. For example, the chickens, cows, horses, sheep, and pigs. By using plain cardstock as the background rather than designer paper, it really helped put the focus on the specific animal. Then I included a stamped image using that same animal. Most of the cardstock I used was from the value packs at Michael's or Joann's, so they were very inexpensive. I love using card sketches and will figure out the measurements for A2 size cards. All cards from Operation Ride Home already include measurements. I always share my sketch measurements on my blog. The link is in the description below. I do want to mention that the measurements listed on the sketches are for the pattern papers. If you are planning to include matted layers like I do, simply add 1/8 of an inch to that measurement. I do that because not everyone likes to include layers. Also, sometimes I like to leave a small white border on my card. I will be doing that for this entire set of cards. I simply reduce the background measurement to accommodate for the border. If you want to see close-up pictures as well as the sketch measurements, please check out my coordinating blog post. The link is in the description box. Because it takes several hours to turn a 6x6 paper pad into cards, this video has been sped up 7 times. The real-time recording was just over 5 hours, not including any of my planning, prep, or die-cutting time. I was so excited to use this paper collection, I actually recorded it all in 1 day. If you have any questions, feel free to leave them in the comments. Now please sit back and relax and enjoy my video. am always so grateful for all the kindness and support. So I would love to send 3 people a card from this set. Leave me a comment and I will choose 3 random winners in the next few days. Here are all the leftover scraps. In addition to the paper pad, I also used 25 sheets of 8.5 by 11 and 9 sheets of 12 by 12 solid colored cardstock. A total of 40 cards were made using the Down on the Farm collection from Doodlebug Design. I have plans for many other 6x6 videos, so be sure to subscribe and don't forget to hit that like button. I always appreciate your support. Thank you so much for watching and have a wonderful day.